Yeah. You know, I've been around for a while now. Not sure if I have much left to prove. Yeah, I do. I look at me now, I'm thinking, damn, how proud of me I am. What I did is nothing to sneeze at, even if your allergies are bad. I'm up in the balcony in France. I look around, I see the fans, how they surround me in the stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands. They're hollering, shame, yelling it out to me. And that's what I mean when I say that one day, some way, somehow, if I get the chance to get a crowd, I flip it around and have a crowd give me the chance. I've done it all, man, but in actuality, I haven't yet.
Where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been. Where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling, I go higher than I've ever fucking been.
Got no time for no haters in this bitch. Or toleration for the shit, but like medication, my dedication and the time it takes to do this shit reminds me of how an overcrowded hospital waiting room would get. What I mean is maybe I have more patience than I'm able to admit. Yeah, but I'm still mentally stable. There's a three-legged table in this bitch. Fame was a switch, but I was grateful to trade the shit for the trailer with a hitch that it would make me a raving lunatic. But I made it through my situation. I hit pay dirt, now I get paper like a stapler in this bitch. But just cause I made a little bit of change don't mean I've changed a little bit. Brain full of wit, dangerous, can't extinguish this English language when it's lit. And I'm just berating you with it. It's shady till I'm 82. I spit this crazy, even Dre, he knows I'm a blow. Better get the handkerchief again.
So where am I supposed to go from here? Okay. Really, I have no idea. All I know is every time I think I hit my ceiling.